बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम जुहेब एंड यू आर वाचिंग जेबी एसोसिएशन यूट्यूब चैनल। सो व्यूअर्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इंजीनियरिंग लैब नंबर 1, डिटरमाइन द शेप टेस्ट ऑफ एग्रीगेट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, डेजिग्नेशन ऑफ दिस टेस्ट, ASTM अमेरिकन सोसाइटी ऑफ टेस्टिंग मटीरियल्स D4791/99। And then scope of this experiment, okay, this experiment is very significant. Classify the aggregate according to the material relative thickness is smaller than other two dimensions. It is also find out the internal frictions of aggregate. The experiment is finding out flakiness index and elongation index test. So basically this is scope of and significance of this experiment. After this related theory, so in related theory, flakiness index, what is flakiness index? So it is the percentage by weight of particles in it whose least dimension is less than 3 of the mean dimensions. After this, elongation index. What is elongation index? It is percentage by weight of particles in it whose dimension is less than 4th-5th times of its mean dimensions. After this, apparatus used in this experiments. So one by one we will discuss apparatus. So first one is thickness gauge and sieves, weighing balance, elongation index, flakiness index. Let's start our procedures that we have to adopt in this experiment. Procedures of flakiness index test. So we'll discuss this two parts, first flakiness index and after this elongation index. So first one is flakiness index. First step, we take a sample that is retaining on sieve number 19 millimeters. And second step, after sieving process, we collect 200 pieces on the samples. Okay. And third step, after this, we pass this sample one by one to the flakiness index apparatus. After this, this sample which is passing through the apparatus, that the sample is flaky and other one is not flaky. So this is a shape of apparatus of flakiness index. So these are holes. That diameters is 6.3, 10, 12.5, 16, 20 millimeters. So that have our dimensions of these holes. And after this, these are barriers. So in this experiment, we pass our particles in that barriers. So pass, if particles has not passed in these barriers, that is called a flaky particles. So further, we proceed the elongations index test. First step, first of all, we take a samples whose retains on sieve size 19 millimeters. And second step, after sieving process, we collect 200 pieces on the samples. And third, we pass the samples with the longer side to the elongation side index apparatus by one by one. After this, elongated particles are those particles whose size greater dimensions prevent. So that prevent particles is called elongated particles. Like a retained particles is called elongated particle. These are holes. these diameters 27 width and 19 millimeter is long. Thickness is 1.6 millimeters and rolled over 8 millimeters fibers. Right, these are the characteristics of this apparatus. Those from passing through the gauge and those placed one by one. And the fifth step is calculate the percentage of elongated particles and elongation index gauge. After this, second last step is comment and results. So in comments, it depends on you, what comments are occurs and what problems occurs during this experiment. So all of these write in these comments. So first, this experiment is very helpful for us to understand the shape of aggregate. And second, proper materials is not available in lab. We collect aggregate on the road. For practice, we collect different size of aggregates. Proper thickness gauge is not available in lab. We adopt tentative method for experiments. So last step is results. So what results we have to get in this experiments? The percentage of elongated particles of our sample is 5%. So 5% is result in this experiments for elongation particle, not flakiness index, and flakiness particles are 3%. So viewers, tell me, was this video, and if you like, so please comment in this video. If any persons who have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and click bell icons.